practice my balancing act. It's known and it's a fact that it's better for worse to brave the storm coming, and it's clearly becoming a problem for all. Shared and it's half, some for you, some for me, and I drink down my problems with a cup of tea, because it nurtures me, nurtures me. And somewhere there's someone that knows something about the mysteries of the mountains and the seas, about the expanding galaxies and time twisting into eternity. So I remove myself from the situation. It helps me with feelings of frustration. Busy life full of complications. Simple things in life is my equation. My equation. Switch off my TV. I wanna connect with reality, with real people. I wanna communicate, open the floodgates of emotion and devotion to the gods and goddesses of this time. The simple things in life, they are sublime. There 50,000 years before the white man. And they came on ships and they brought disease. They brought hunger and misery to one of the oldest cultures in the world. And I know that their story needs to be told. Wisdom of the elders.